Alright, so playing a little poker to see who goes first. I'm seeing...
Ooh.
Oh, full house.
That's okay, I got this.
Okay, We got that on camera, though. We got a full house and a straight. I've actually done that on one of my videos as well. I got a straight. I'm so proud of myself, and then he gets a full house. Oops. It was the Yang Zing match head. Yeah.
Oh god.
That was weird.
I played him in like weeks.
Here we go. Round one. Foot.
It's not Mortal Kombat.
Terrible on camera.
It's all good.
Alright, let's do this.
Hold on. You're on the play. Totally on the play, right?
Yep.
But I'll take the play.
Okay.
English.
Anyway.
Let me see what I got. Ugh, that's weird.
Okay.
That's... Hold on. Yeah, I'll take it, I guess.
Hold on.
Perfect. Go ahead.
The bench will... Oh, it does look gonna be an interesting Abzan deck that I'm gonna play on this.
Got it. Yeah, like relatively aggressive Abzan midrange. So if I can get in underneath you, yeah, usually do pretty well.
I'm gonna probably play this one. Actually, no. Okay. When I attack against that touch, and then I can pay one to do that over.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Used to run that. It's a good. Very good.
I actually want two of those. Two of my planes block. One of them.
Alright, let me see here. I will swing at you, sir.
For two?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take it. 18?
And what else am I doing? Wait for turn, and please make mine. Go ahead.
Play the land for turn. Four, five, missiles were away. We're gonna plus one her to untap these three.
Boom.
Actually, just one, these two. So I'll play these two to play.
Okay.
And that's all I can do. Go ahead.
That's a lot of mana.
Not even. You shouldn't have seen me. I just play on three mana alone.
Alright, let's see what's happening. Okay. Nisa's doing things I don't like.
Well, the least you have to worry about is just me making this a 4/4 tramp.
Getcha.
Is
this
sealed on,
Jay? Yeah, it's absolutely.
Okay.
You're good. No shit.
I guess. I'm gonna do this. Sword. Boom.
Out of all the places, I'm in something.
It's something. It's something.
He's the Abzan darling. You gotta love him.
I want to pull him out of the clouds of Katir.
We'll plus him up to give him plus one in lifelink.
To these two, right? Or just two targets?
All my creatures get one power in lifelink.
So, it's 4/3
and 3/2 with lifelink. I think they'll both swing at Issa, both of them.
Okay, so I'll just block here.
Block this guy, okay.
And then I'll just...
She'll take three.
Three?
Yep. And I'll heal for seven.
Seven.
All right. That's all I got. Go ahead.
Okay. Okay. Draw.
I use this for a long time. I really like it. But,
yeah. Funny thing is, I traded for one and pulled one out of the Theros pack.
I think I have like three. If you want, if you need me.
But I think I'll just stick to two because I will draw my deck up so much. Nickels for 2, 4, 5. So I still have one floating, correct? Yeah, because yeah, this four is one floating. Plus one Lisa. Tap these two. And then go for four again. For another Lisa to
seven.
Two,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Nine, so I'm at... So I'm at...
35.
35. Yeah. I will never do this. Whatever.
35.
Wait, did I tell this?
Okay, actually that's going to confuse someone.
Many good things. Just please don't ultimate him. That's the one thing I don't like.
Okay, let's see.
May I see?
Yeah, take a look. Being the guest, I was really happy when I got him into the deck.
One Friday Night Magic, this guy had this emblem. Had another one ultimate, and I forgot. Yeah, and another planeswalker. So he had this, which gets me to sacrifice. I think it's sacrifice, right?
Yeah, sacrifice.
Sacrificed. Yeah. And then the other one makes me discard. So I was playing Final Titan at the time. So, okay, so upkeep, I bring my Final Titan, and I can sacrifice it again, bring it back on the same upkeep, and then discard them.
It was a little bit more than a week before Eagle was born. Kiora ult, this wasn't a game with me, this was two other people. Kiora had hit her ults and emblem, and Soren had hit his ults and emblem. So every turn was put a 9-9 out, sack the 9-9. Put a 9-9 out, sack the 9-9. It got silly. No, it is sacrifice a creature, so eventually Serve was broken when another creature was summoned, and he got to keep the 9-9 by sacking it instead.
I always thought Kiora was overpowered and underused.
Oh, yes.
Okay, let me see here.
The Kiora is so funny to actually ultimate off.
Boom! And then plus him up will do the same thing?
Yep.
I think it's the right thing. And,
Come on, dude.
I think they both swing at Nisa.
Okay, so Nidus locks.
Black lock.
So both of the Nidus.
Let me think.
Because this one dies ultimately too.
Yes.
And then this one.
Pretty much. Let me see here.
I'm going to.
Well, I'll pump him once, I think.
Yes.
So. Pay one to do that.
So
pump him once, so he'll win there.
So 1-2, Nissa, I believe, again.
Well, nobody gets through, right?
Oh, okay. Because I thought. Yeah, because right? I thought this guy has to triumph. That's what I thought. I always get confused. So. Yeah, so it's 4-4. So both of them die.
No, both die. This line will die too. Mm-hmm. And I'll heal for 1, 2, 3, 5 from him. And total of 9. Mm-hmm. Total of 9.
Sure. That seems right. Stick all the life game.
I know, right? Yeah. I'm not used to playing this kind of matchup. It's usually like Jeskai or something. Okay. I am done.
Okay, so untap, untap. Upkeep. Play the land for turn. I'll do Nykthos for 2, 4, 6, 7.
What is it, Nykthos for 5?
Yeah, Nykthos for 5, but I can also tap to add on to.
Oh, okay.
Add on to the.
Oh, Heart of Queen! I do not enjoy Heart of Queen.
Yeah, I'll just bring out this token.
Okay. I need some of those
tokens. I actually traded these two for life gain. Oh my god!
My
life dies. The Dark Magician Girl and Black Rose Dragon.
It's hard to find those tokens, like Wingmate Rock tokens and Nordic Queen tokens.
I mean, I think I got some bird tokens for Wingmate Rock, if you want it. Because those do bird tokens, don't they?
Yeah, I have one. I would love to get a second, if you have it.
Well, it's still my turn.
Here you go. You got the four dudes, right?
Four dudes, yeah. I'll just pay the 2 for Nyla, which makes me target 4 cards in the graveyard, put them at the bottom in any orders. So I'll just go Nyla, Seder, Nyla.
Right on.
Let's see.
If you want.
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, you can have to sleep if you like.
Okay.
Keep
putting him in a red.
Thanks, well, until you get the red.
I'm telling you, they're hard to find.
Master.
Okay. I will flash in a Boon Satyrian.
Yep.
Boom.
Ooh, Satyrian. Now here's a card I haven't seen. I've
been playing that guy forever. Because, you know.
I wonder, what did you do for his Bestow?
No one expects this guy. Well, he can be like, usually, yeah. He's good. He's good,
yeah, because he can make this like a, what, 7/4?
That's true. But the games are changed now. Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Boom. Okay, I've never done his ultimate.
His ultimate done.
That player's sacrifice creature. Okay.
Yeah, so like you said, ultimate, I get the emblem, then I have to sacrifice all my upkeep, so that's how his ultimate works.
I will ultimate.
Yep.
Boom. First time, it feels good.
Yeah. So I'll just keep it this as here. That's still good. Ultimate.
And, all right, Drew, land for turn. You got a bunch of death touchers, that's no problem.
Well, if I manage to kill out my death toucher, then I won't have to sacrifice it. It would kind of ruin me, though, in a sense.
That's what I'm hoping for. Alright. Okay, let me see. I think I'm going to... So much help. Okay. I'm going to swing at Nisa with this guy. I guess what I meant to.
I'll send 3 insect plus 2.
Just the Hornet Queen?
Well, I said three of the insect tokens go with that, so it's a five.
Okay. So you still got one hanging back, right?
Yep.
Okay, let me think about this. Hornet Queen is no five. Okay, that's five. Okay, so I could pump him and do some cool things.
Oh, no, I could. Oh, I think... Wait, no, hold on.
No, because if you pump him up to the first one, will be 4-4.
Yeah.
If you do the other one, it will be, like, if you do the other one, it's best, like, if you regenerate it, like, you go through.
Yeah.
That's how I would do it, so.
Okay. You're right, you know what you're doing. All right, I'll pump him.
Well, the thing is...
I'll make him a 4-4 and pay one to regenerate.
That's good.
That's right.
That's right.
So I'll kill the Hornet Queen and
one token.
Two tokens. Because I'll get
So I'll just put it this way.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Sound good?
Yes.
Okay. So
that's all I can do.
Okay.
And go ahead.
Okay, so upkeep emblem, sacrificing the token. Okay. And then I draw.
We got three of these freaking things. Mana freaks, hello.
I
think they're getting ready to stop again. I think, and then it's like 6 months or less, and so they'll go like $200 on Amazon, like in a heartbeat as soon as they run out. We run out of prints. That's why we bought like 5 cases of it, and then we're just now getting to like the end of it. I bought my copy just a few days ago.
I might as well go ahead and get it then because I've heard it's really good.
Oh yeah, it's awesome.
So,
awesome. Yeah.
I'll just grab it.
Okay. Is that all you use?
Yeah, that's just up here and thank you.
I can only wonder why you're using that ability.
Well, because...
You know, I just wanted
to... Yeah, well, if you're wondering, here's why. None of these are flyers, so the one of the part of the ability wouldn't benefit me. Because if you read clearly, because it says, well, actually, no, you know, not thinking about it. Because if I do the 1-1, this will only make it a 2-2 flying.
Well, the thing is, like, what... You don't have to spoil anything, but like, what would you be gaining from putting things like, I would always just like heal or put a counter on something.
As long as it's something that'll keep them
hidden. 2-2. I'll try to do that.
So they give me 2-2?
Well, it's because remember, it's only that one that I have. Because remember, I sacrificed one.
Hold on, I got it. No, here we go.
So just us.
Stack the dice.
So, insect token swings for 2-2.
Okay. Yes, double death touch. I can't block, so 2 it is.
Go ahead. Gosh. It's all hilarious. Stacked on the side. What? Oh, go ahead.
Let's see what we do here.
Is there a way to get rid of emblems once they're ultimate?
No, there is not. I don't imagine,
if only.
Given what they're trying to do with emblems, that they would ever design one to let you get rid of emblems, but watch me be wrong.
Are we all?
They do want emblems to be sort of a continuous rule change. So, did he pop Soren?
Yeah, ultimate.
Oh boy.
It's the first time for everything.
And then I swung 3 plus Hornet Queen at this guy.
What are those, that tower? You have a tower on you.
Well, okay, so basically I said I only have one insight token to give it a 1-1 counter from both.
Gotcha.
So he's like, why not stack the die? I'm like, okay.
There we go.
Alright. Okay. Boom, Death Dealer.
Another one?
Oh yeah.
Kidding.
My foil, my good foil. Death Dealer. And then the other 4 for Soren Solomon Visitor. He has friends in the deck.
Double know. Emblem spam.
And I guess plus one, so they all have the lifelink in one. And then I'm gonna come at this guy's tapped, right? I'm gonna come at Nisa with both of these guys.
Okay, nice. All
right, I'll heal for 5, 6, 8.
Yep.
Holy crap, I need more dice. Oh my god, here you go. Ermagerd. And it's all you, sir.
Okay, upkeep, emblem, sacrifice. Really. Changes his hydro for 4.
Alright. Not a bad top tech.
For
5 would have been good.
But I get to shuffle whatever I put Nyla at the bottom too. Actually, should have played that all other way.
How long have you been playing with Nylea?
It's been like a month already.
I think you missed her. Like, you could have activated her once last time.
Well, this one you're talking about? Or you're talking
her?
No.
You forgot to use her abilities last turn.
Yeah, but I don't have anything to actually, like, benefit that.
You could, because he has his emblem up, you could pop it to get the... This stays a creature. It's not until end of turn with her plus one.
Yeah, you may as well make something up.
Oh, not now. But
okay.
That gives you another thing to sack if you needed to.
And in any case, you'll be plussing her up. Even if you had nothing to do with the mana, just go ahead and be plussing her up. Always good.
But it's okay, we live and learn.
Yeah.
All that jazz.
Yeah, it took me like a month or so when I started playing with Planeswalkers before. I was like, alright.
I mean, this is the first time I'm even using a Planeswalker. Because the Planeswalker, like, I normally use it in EDH. Yeah. And it's pretty common. Anyway. Well, I passed the turn.
Yay, double sword.
Jeez, I'm missing so much learning. Missing 2 land drops from the list. Where's my gun? I need it.
Okay, here's what I'll do. 1, 2, 3. Wait,
no?
No?
Nope.
I suck at this.
It took me a
while. I'm just telling you. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's better. More betterer. Boom.
Ooh.
So I'll go up 3.
Oh.
The clock.
That is 3. No, not 3. 2.
And then,
how much you like?
Actually, no, I don't want to do that. Do not want to do that.
How much life you have, by the way? 43.
Okay, fair enough.
Because the 6 throws me off.
Alright, and then, what am I doing? I'll plus the dude up. Alright. Yeah. The life linking.
Yep.
And then I'll swing at you with these three.
So two,
3-2, 3-2, 5-2.
So 11.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 21.
Mm-hmm. And I'll heal one of 11 or so.
Oh, God.
What am I? 54.
Yeah,
okay. Anyway, my 54. From 43. Up 11. Alright, your turn.
Oh, wait. Upkeep.
Untap.
Emblem. All that jazz. Now if I don't do anything this turn, we're probably going to round two. Plus one.
Plus one counter.
So, 5-5.
Okay.
So, what is that? Swing at you for 5.
Now, remember, it has this touch cause of 9. So, that's fine. This guy is a 5-5 because he has the.
Mm-hmm.
So, if he's a 5-5, then yeah, I'll block the 5-5. And heal for 5. 59. Yeah.
Alright.
Next. Turn. Continue your turn. I'll take 2 and draw 2. I'll pay 1 to do that. Pay 2 more. Take 2.
Well, you're 59, correct? So 2, you have 57.
I'm at 56 right now.
56.
After paying 1 and then paying 2 more.
So you paid 3 in total, so you have 56.
56, alright. Hold on. I will plus the dude. I'll take him down, actually. 2-4. And get a 2-2 bad guy. Which I also have to focus for.
Vampire, right?
Yeah, vampire baptism?
Yeah.
2-2 black vampire creature token.
It's not the Tom Ross tokens?
Yeah.
No, apparently don't in this one.
Oh. And I will
36. So you have 7 lands, correct?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm still down to 2 land cards. That's 2 land cards.
So that dude comes out, and then I swing at you with all 3.
So that's 11. Again, I'm
6-7. Looks like it's just 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Because I didn't activate this.
All right.
I took him down.
13. Yeah, 13. They weren't already 13.
All right, and then I'll. Two to put the police main line.
I'm not going to be kidding.
And then pass.
Okay. Untap, upkeep, emblem. So.
Round 2?
Yes.
Round 2.
There you go.
Yep.
Alright.
Almost messed up my deck.
Alright. And now we're ready to begin.
Golden.
Point.
Be on play, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, definitely. Yeah.
I know it, you know it, the American people know it.
Go ahead.
I'll mull right quick. Alright, no green sources in the opening hand. This is not.
Or anything. Or anything as Zan source.
All right, down to six.
Can you do it?
I hope so.
Don't make me send a zombie die to you, man.
What?
Zombie die.
Ah, there we go.
What, you thought I was going to say that?
I can't see the zombie dice. That's kind of what I imagine he's saying.
Alright, here we go. Boom. It looks good. Draw. Go to seven. Do this, and go ahead.
That, double loop. Alright, go ahead.
Always like that Swordway Centaur.
Yeah. I don't see their Swordway Centaur or another card, and I choose Swordway Centaur.
Boom and boom, go ahead.
Bada boom, bada boom. Is he mana?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotta look into that one.
You know it?
I do people not. Symbol of validating?
Oh, what the?
That sounded humorously maniacal.
Yeah. And I almost spit on my drink to the playing field. I'm so glad I did it.
Okay, I will totally. Keep that because they're cool. And what else am I doing?
Police mainline, yay!
Everyone loves him.
No, I don't.
You know him.
I don't.
Okay. Hey, want to do it? Yeah. Or I'll do this. Alright, go ahead.
Do you even know what you're doing?
Like a week and a half since I played Magic, so I don't know what's going on. I think there are phases.
One, two, three, four, ability, five. You know what's coming. So we're going to go ahead and plus one her.
Okay.
Untap these three.
Okay.
And go three.
Yeah, I like this.
Sweet. Excuse me. Three at you.
I guess I'll take it. 14. Yep. Alright.
Go ahead.
Similar range, but slightly different. What do we get? Yep. Gonna swing at you, I think. At you.
Not at Nissa?
Not at Nissa.
Okay, fair enough. Take three.
Very well.
Tap three, two.
Banish Nissa.
I knew I should have brought my sideboard. Anyways. Actually, can you do that? Yeah, can
do. Non-land permanent.
Non-land permanent. Yeah.
Why, so good. Yeah. Alright, that's my turn.
Upkeep. Quarter for three.
Okay.
Creature card will come back on the same lines.
Huh.
do not enjoy hornet nests. Why are you doing this to me?
Because I know you don't enjoy them exactly. I'm gonna put a ball of nylon like here. I'm gonna put this to the side so I know that's banish. Doesn't this, if I remove Vanishing Light, does the loyalty counters come back as 4 for Nissa?
I'm tempted to say it comes back as 3. Yeah, I'm almost positive that it comes back at 3.
Fair enough. Oh gosh, I'm saying that like you do. Fair enough.
Yeah, fair enough. Very well.
I will swing at you, sir. And at you, as such.
Very well.
Nice.
I don't like doing this, but...
You gotta do it.
I mean, making the tip.
Oh, here you go. Hold on.
Yes! Oh my god, back in my speed drill days, I would have loved one of those.
Alright.
And then we may rock.
Dim's party.
I never understood why Mayra. So he comes out as soon as this.
No, you always want to play him in your second main phase because his raid triggers like just so long as you. If I attacked with a creature, and I did, that was part of the reason why I kind of had to. Then he gets to come out with his 3-4 fight.
All right, so Michael,
here we go.
You go.
You go. You got one card in hand?
Yes, sir.
I hope it's not a Hornet Queen.
Yeah, they had a power tool. I love power tool dragon.
Swing.
Five. Two insect token golf coming at you, and then one
behind just to be cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I will block the 3-2. Assuming this guy, right?
Yeah.
I'll block him with the.
Hey there.
Gotta do it. Like, there's things I gotta do.
No, this lives, right?
No, he's a 3-4.
3-4, okay. So you take 2?
Take 2, down to 9.
Okay, so this is still a 3. We're just gonna keep that to state that this is tapped, and this is still...
I like
still
to do it like 2 forward and 1 back.
Mm-hmm. Okay, fair enough. Go ahead. How did you do, Derek?
1, 2.
Wait, yes, 4. Whip of Erebus.
5 minutes, guys. Go ahead.
Gulp.
That would be done before that. So.
Hope so. And then I swing at you with the dudes.
Because
and simply by declaring them, I heal for 3.
Yeah.
Go up to 12.
So after that, swing. This one at the bird is Death Touch.
Yep.
I'll swing.
So what else?
He's on the ground.
He's on the ground. That's fine. So Wilson here.
Okay.
And now before this resolves, I'll pay one to give it a 3-5.
Okay, so he becomes a 3-5.
So that's, I believe?
No. Becomes a 3-5.
Yeah, oh, actually, it doesn't. Well, okay, sure.
Well, he would. Yeah, he'd die. But I think I will.
Damn it, regenerate.
Crap. I'll fetch this for a planes. Okay, one to do that. So
you do that in response to me doing this, right?
Yes.
Okay. So you still.
And he's a 3-5, right?
Yes.
Then I will put two counters, tap that, and this to put two counters on the line, making them a 5-5, effectively.
I've never seen them actually.
Fair enough.
Or two counters, rather.
Oh, by the way, here.
Okay, so I'll heal for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11.
Go up.
So, 22.
Okay. This guy dies. This guy dies. And it is your turn, sir.
Nidal, mm-hmm. You know what turn these forks?
Okay. Okay.
Pass it to Geneser.
You got some plan?
Yeah. Yeah. Like, game two, so.
Okay, you got like a minute and a half. Are you going
to turn? Alright, I'll swing in with these two, and that'll heal me for 4. Or heal me for 2, rather, so I'll go up to 24.
So one is at here, one here,
yep.
On the block. So
you're gonna block.
Yeah.
Monstrous.
Good.
So he'll survive.
Oh.
This guy will die. I'll heal for
5,
6, 9? 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yep.
So, and I think it is your turn, sir. Yeah.
All well.
Gain 3 life.
I'll swing at you with this guy. How much? He's a 6-6.
Okay, 14.
And then I'll
whip up air boots. Oh, wait a minute, you got Sage Rhino on that, don't you?
Do this to return this guy to the field. All this accomplishes is just bringing out a permanent 3-4 for me.
Okay.
He gets exiled at the end of the turn.
Okay.
And go ahead.
There's a 3.
Axe players, you're still playing it on turns.
Alright. Next turn is turn 0.
Actually, I'm on turn 0, so turn 0 will be me, and then 1, 2. And then it will end on.
So we turn one like when it gets to me.
Crap.
Cast a target. Flashing green suit.
Yep.
Turn one.
Yep.
Okay. Swing at you with all three.
Yeah, for
6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 13.
I'm out.
Land for turn and go ahead. I just healed for 7, 9, 13.
Drop the land for turn. 1, 2. Six, eight,
two.
Genesis Hydro for 8.
All right.
6, 8. 6, that's right. So, 6. 6. 6 for 6, right?
You have to reveal the top? Yeah, reveal the top 6.
Yes.
Okay.
Nice. Well, actually, should be game anyway, so... Well, might as well go out and stuff. Because I'm at 1 knife, so...
Yeah, you just...
Anyways, yeah. Good game, man.
I was like... Am I gonna get this or not?
Yeah, because the thing is, I have to have land on tap, so what I would have done is that he attack with this monster, so he can destroy that, and then just take whatever damage I'm over, but I'm clearly...
Oh, yes. Yes, very nice.
And especially, you can do it on the block, so say if I attack, you block with them. Okay, so I'll just monstrosity on the response.
Of this dude. He'd be like a 3-out in a monogreen.
It's a 9-9 by the time I monstrosity. But good game, nonetheless. Good game.
A white game. Madness.
For problem.
I am not used to that at all.